Hey guys, it's Woody Mark here, coming with a brand new Beast Player video, and today we are going to be talking about Loic Remy. Now, if you've seen my squad builder, you already know that this guy is a pretty quality player. Now, and if you've watched any BPL squad builders or anything, but if I tell more people about this guy being really good and worth the coins, then it helps people. But this guy scores a lot of goals, he has a lot of pace, obviously, so running with him on the ball is pretty good, and dribbling, he's actually better than 74 in my humble opinion. Heading, you don't really cross on this game. I actually never cross swim, so heading is irrelevant. Strength, he doesn't get pushed off the ball. Shooting, I actually wouldn't say it's 80, I would say it's like 77 or something, but nevertheless he makes up for it with his pace. I just feel his finishing could be a bit sharper in some places, but I actually played 7 games, not 8, there was a disconnect kind of thing. So he scored 12 goals in 7 games and assisted 5. And his partner in crime, Danny Welbeck, helped him a lot. I would advise you check the squad builder that I posted 2 days ago or yesterday, depending when this video comes out. But overall, get this player and Welbeck as well, and you are going to be set. Now, enjoy the goals, and you might be seeing more of Remy.
I can see a reason.